Elsewhere in the BVC, Van Buren hosting Vanlue. Black Knight striking first. Taylor Gillen eyes and flies it, hits to the three. Vanlue would respond. Chloe Cromer pulls up in transition for the basket. Van Buren goes to Bree Losley in the lane. Floaters on the mark. Other end, Wildcats Amanda Clymer hitting the glass, gets the put back. Vanlue hanging with Van Buren, but Black Knights would have the last laugh. Lexi Haasen from three as Van Buren wins 57-28.